Police Constable Ochieng Morris was hacked to death by unknown assailants on the 12th of January 2024 in Kurao Village, Kalapata Parish, Kalapata Sub-County in Kabong District while on patrol with colleagues. Ochieng had remained slightly behind when he met his sudden death. The assailants had run away with an SMG with 90 rounds of ammunition. Following the event, the Joint Security Forces mounted an intelligence-led operation in the areas of Kalapata and two suspects were arrested with a gun belonging to the late PC Ochieng. The spokesperson of Mount Moroto Region, Longole Michael, says suspects have been identified as Lomuria Lochamin and Loko Loito, residents of Kabong District.
On the 14th, we had a cordon and search operation where we managed to get the key suspects in the murder. After arresting them, they led us where they had hidden the gun. Of course, we got a SMG, which was taken from the deceased, with the 60 rounds of ammunition.
The suspects have been taken to the 405 Infantry Brigade Headquarters, Nakapel Moru, in Kotido District, for further investigation. Since the beginning of this year, over 7 people have been murdered in cold blood by armed suspected warriors in Kabong District. This has left residents of Kabong in fear. The Joint Security Forces have warned all the warriors to use the chance of the existing amnesty program by the government.
We registered a total of 70 who have lost their lives to these warriors due to cattle rustling. But as security, we are registering positive response that the place is becoming secure, which is really very good, and which all of us we are driving at to ensure that Karamoja is like any other place in Uganda where you can go and stay.
Meanwhile, the National Resistance Movement is set to embark on a mobilization campaign to revive its political position in Luwero District ahead of primaries and general elections in 2026. Deputy Secretary General of NRM, Rose Namayanja, and State Minister for Kampala, Chofato Gabye, are expected to spearhead the campaigns in Luwero and Nakaseke, respectively.
Because we want to reclaim back our place, and that is Bulemeza, the county. That is Luwero, Nakaseke, perhaps, and Nakasongola. Our aim is simple. These people have really humiliated us so much. They have made us cry. For the first time, our people in this greater area, Bulemeza, which is the mother and the father and the parent of NRM, that never experienced what they call an opposition.
This time it is NRM's opportunity to take back what they lost during the 2021 elections. Luwero, on a large scale, I think people have learned a lesson that their votes got lost. And they have lost time of 5 years, they have lost services, they have lost everything there is to lose.
If they for 40 years, Luwero was under NRM members or supporters, and it is only today that the government is coming out to finish the district headquarters, it means our voices have been louder.
Report by Agnes Najuma and Navuga Mastura for the news.